A good Samaritan who saved two children from a car crash last week has sadly passed away in hospital. Amber Austin-Wright joins us from the Gold Coast. And Amber, Alan Turkington's family have spoken of their loss.
Yeah, Georgie, it's obviously a very emotional time for the family, as you'd imagine. They did invite us into their home today to talk about Alan's life and the kind of man he was. Tomorrow they'll have a funeral to celebrate him and his heroic act.
Alan Turkington is remembered most for his big heart.
He's just such a kind fella. Always willing to help anyone.
I don't know, he's just
a lovable guy.
A lovable guy.
The 58-year-old's been hailed a true hero after saving two children from a car crash last Wednesday night at Mudraba, less than a kilometre from his house.
He took the two children out of the car and he went back to help the driver and got hit by the other car.
He'd been fighting for life at Gold Coast Hospital ever since, but sadly died late Friday night.
I knew something's wrong.
After 5 years on the Gold Coast together, his wife Irene is making a move back to New Zealand to be with their son and daughter and grandchildren.
I'm taking his ashes back and we're going to have another memorial in the RSA. They call it RSA over there, not RSL, because he was he worked in the Air Force for 20 years.
That's where she met him.
I was in the Air Force myself, so I met him then. So I've known him since 1973. It's a long time. He's my soulmate.
Mr. Turkington's family say they don't blame anyone for his sudden death. They say it was just a terrible accident.
They've been overwhelmed by well wishes and praise for the selfless Samaritan.
It's been amazing the amount of people have shown their faces and support. Very popular man, very proud.
And in another selfless act, Alan has actually donated some of his organs. He's donated his heart, both his kidneys, the corneas from his eyes, and his bones for bone grafting. Now, those transplants have already saved two lives, which his family is actually very pleased about, and they've found some relief from that.
Sure. Thank you. Amber Austin-Wright on the Gold Coast.